Okay.
Don't waste a step.
I guess now we'll see how will this work.
On my mind, and well, in it. Have to keep going. Seems simple enough. Something good here, I hope.
Oh, okay, that's the back again, of course. That's where I'm supposed to go, somewhere, I think. Wait a second, shouldn't I have somewhere to exit here? Skeleton was...
Wonder what's past this. Don't mind if I do.
You
first, so you have to go.
I guess he won't be marrying her. Well, he certainly is an orphan right now. Fucking hell, click. That's the graveyard.
Nothing's happening. Oh shit, that was four times, wasn't it? Bollocks.
Remain. The devil's fee.
Oh, let me see what came by then.
to the devil's fee, where every hellish curio's a rarity. So merry be and shop with glee.
A most excellent decision.
This is nothing. Nothing.
Coin and your esteemedness,
you must be awfully familiar with our esteemed Archduke to know about a thing like that. Truly? That's remarkable. You seek answers, Lord Mammon seeks coin. I will happily mediate. Make me an offer.
But I'm afraid you'll need to offer an awful lot more than that. I'll be keeping the coin, though, of course.
You will not keep the coins, but okay.
My most perceptive you seek answers. You stand before Mammon's picklock. Latchkeeper of the Nine. I break people and I can reveal to you that I opened a portal for Lord Gortash. My word, this is embarrassing. You asked what I did for Lord Gortash. You paid the fee and I answered you. Our pact is complete. Would you adjust? Well, adjusting for inflation, appreciable value of knowledge, but factoring in a dead as doornails Archduke. Lord Gortash wanted to steal something from Mephistopheles, so I punched a portal into the Archdevil's dusty vaults. That something was the inimitable Crown of Karsus. Gortash absconded with it, catching the interest of a devil named Raphael. His House of Hope is furnished with a great deal of treasures, many related to Karsus. He's rather ambitious. One can only wonder what he has planned for the crown. The answers to that can
Looks like we owe Raphael a semi-friendly visit.
What a fascinating proposition. Very well. If you wish to die in Avernus, that's your... Of course, such a task will require quite the substantial donation to Lord Mammon's coffers.
Such a task would be tantamount to suicide. Do not even entertain it.
Okay, so I have to go through her. I'll open the portal and then I'll murder her. Heavily encumbered. It's 93 kilo, now it's 100 kilos of gold.
My most perceptive prospective customer. Welcome back. Why? The risk almost seems worth it when there's such... Allow me to outline how this is... First, you were never here. Second, you will perform the rites yourself. I want absolute deniability. Oh, take this key, too. It unlocks the ritual room upstairs.
Along with the grimoire and components, Halsik hands you a note containing precise
Finally, you were never here.
Mm-hmm.
suggest that you reconsider this course of action. Whatever you expect to gain from the Hells is not worth the risk of traveling there uninvited.
What the fuck? Place the skull on the star point near the altar. Where the fuck is the altar? Oh, okay, the diamond was supposed to go there.
You are wise to reject the devil's offer, but there is no reason to provoke him by invading it.
Oh my man, and there is every fucking reason. No. I have a few pointers for the bitch to die. Off he does it.
Takes a fight. The...
Oh, pop, pop, pop. That does make some that's a melee one. Brilliant. That actually hurt me.
I am death.
Yeah, I did use the bonus action for teleporting.
Make way. What should I do?
Well, that is not going well. Not going well at all. Not at all. What the hell? Oh, it does. I think I'll have to change her back to the... Fucking hell. No, for fuck's sake. I did not expect that to happen. This was a completely different kind of holy shit.
Eager for battle. Proceeding. What lies within?
Dost thou require a new as?
As thou desire.
move. Can't slow down. That's curious.
You sort of fu-
Mer to you too.
I will ascend. Concentrate.
What the hell? Fine.
You
That does not...
Can't even catch my breath.
Actually do much.
Deep and move.
Corp seems willing to speak.
Let's get on with it. I've got a long road ahead. These boots have seen everything.
Best get going.
Ahead.
I will assume that has opened something.
Open up.
The portrait's eyes seem to follow you around the room. Did it just wink at you? Management is not responsible for missing body parts, enslaved loved ones, trapped souls, or ancient world-destroying curses.
Good enough.
A devilish skull. Impressive, if a little out of place.
Genuine fiend skull. A Gargatula, I believe.
Okay, I would like to fight it.
That's curious.
It's a long way from
belongs to one of the few planes' death devils. Only a true Diabolist would have such an infernal collection.
Okay.
Crooks and swindlers beware. Steal from the devil's fee, and it won't be the flaming fist who come knocking.
I'll give it a shot.
Catch a glimpse of the delights of the nine hells. From a safe distance, of course.
It's a fake.
Pretty gem. Probably a forgery, though.
Infernal gems straight from the heart of Minaros. Quite the rarity.
So that's progress. That's not going to work.
Crystal, you see the devil Raphael sipping from a goblet of blood-red wine. He smiles as he catches your eye. Can he see you?
The horns of a real war devil. Bet they were a pain to acquire. What path lies before me?
A portrait of a noble devil. Charming, sophisticated, deadly.
Deadly.
Looking at the painting makes you dizzy. You feel a dull pressure behind your eyes.
What's that?
There's a question, a guy with 20k gold, could I just kill her outright and without paying and get the book and what to do? It is irrelevant. I obviously don't need the money. Thank you. Wait, what? I mean, it is a really good one, but I really haven't been using the read thoughts stuff. I should probably use it. Before I finish the game. That is it.